The club isn't the best place to find the lovers, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, tripping fast and then we talk slow. Come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead.
Well, we had a great game today of speed lacrosse, played in front of over 200 participants at the Beach Dogs Lacrosse Camp. We stacked our team up with pros such as NLL MVP Sean Evans, all-around lacrosse legend Brett Queener, and we had the Hill brother and sister combo out there, and Marshall Huggins put on quite a show out there today, and KK played. But it was a great game. It came down to, just like regular lacrosse, came down to ground balls, intensity, ball movement, and finishing our chances. And we did that against the Young Bucks. Hopefully they learned a valuable lesson, but that was a classic speed lacrosse matchup of the pros versus the Joes, and the pros win again.